Please. Einstein gave the world the general theory of relativity, which is based on the beautiful idea that gravity is nothing but warps and curves in the fabric of space time. Now, barely a year later, he realized that if space is flexible enough to warp, then it should also be able to ripple, to vibrate, to undulate. And that would mean that if something were to jostle the fabric of space-time, it should send out a ripple to the fabric of space, and it's those ripples that we now call gravitational waves. For millennia, we have explored the universe using the waves of light. This discovery marks the opening of a new era in which we will explore the universe using waves of gravity.
obsessive compulsive, press 1 repeatedly. If you are codependent, ask someone to press 2 for you. If you have multiple personalities, press 3, 4, 5, 6. If you are paranoid, we know what you are and what you want. Stay on the line and we'll trace your call. If you're delusional, press 7 and your call will be transferred to the mothership. If you are schizophrenic, listen carefully and a small voice will tell you which number to press. If you're depressive, it doesn't matter which number you press, no one will answer you. If you're dyslexic, press 69696969. If you have a nervous disorder, please fidget with the hash key until the beep. After the beep, please wait for the beep. If you have a short-term memory loss, please try your call again later. And if you have low self-esteem, hang up. All our operators are too busy to talk to you. We'll be right back.
pioneered the frontiers of medical science.
It's part and parcel woven into your physical body, but you can have experiences where it separates.
unfold.